Westgate was a suburban line operated by the Pacific Electric Railway from 1911 to 1940. This line was one of four lines connecting downtown Los Angeles and Santa Monica that did not run through Hollywood. The line is notable for taking a circuitous route towards its end, along San Vicente Boulevard, mainly because it was built to encourage construction of new homes near Pacific Palisades. Many riders were veterans and employees of the Soldiers' Home, Sawtelle, stopping at the Streetcar Depot, West Los Angeles. The line was built and operated by the Los Angeles Pacific Railroad, opened in 1906. On March 19, 1906, an agreement was reached to sell all the Los Angeles Pacific Railroad lines for $6 million to Henry Huntington's Pacific Electric Railway. See also: Streetcar suburb, Streetcars in North America, List of California railroads, History of rail transportation in California.